Hi, my name is Bhargava. I'm associated with the Open Connectivity Foundation. Today, we are going to demonstrate how two different ecosystems aimed at smart cities and smart homes using two different standards interoperate to provide meaningful experience to the user. As many of you know, Open Connectivity Foundation, in short OCF, defines open standards to enable the devices to communicate seamlessly agnostic to form factor, operating system, and transport technology, and service provider. And many device manufacturers used OCF to develop OCF products, IoT products. On the other side, OneMTM initiative has been defining standards to enable most efficient deployment of machine-to-machine use cases. And OneMTM has been approved for adoption as a national standard to aid smart city deployments in India. OneMTM also talks about OCF interoperability. Now, a bit of context. Past few years, air pollution in metropolitan cities have been a big concern. Due to that, the usage of air purifiers at home becoming very common these days. So in this scenario, measuring air quality in the city and automating the air purification in the smart home becomes a compelling use case. So OCF India Forum, we have used OneMTM OCF Bridge standard to develop this demonstration. On the other side, we have collaborated with IIIT Hyderabad, who has developed and deployed Air IoT platform, which is based on OneMTM. And they measure the air pollution at various parts of Hyderabad. So coming to the demonstration, as you see, so this is a end-to-end architecture of whole demonstration here. As you can see, the air purifier and the bridge is connected in a proximal IoT network. And on the other side, the bridge is connected to Air IoT platform through internet. So now, air purifier doesn't have a user interface in order to provision to the network. So we use OCF's mediator application to provision the air purifier for Wi-Fi as well as security provisioning. And the mediator application shares the same access credentials to the bridge, using which the bridge can securely communicate with the air purifier. On the other side, bridge fetches the values, air quality values from Air IoT platform. The values are the various parameters related to gas pollution, and the particle matters and air quality index. Demo is simple. As you see, OCF test air purifier is connected to OCF OneMTM bridge in a proximal IoT network. And currently the bridge is deployed in Linux PC, which eventually can be deployed in hub kind of device or cloud, or cloudlet as well. And on the other side, the bridge is communicating to Air IoT platform. For demo purpose, the bridge fetches air quality values in every 10 seconds. And we have set air quality index 12 as a threshold to determine the air quality is good or poor. So based on the determined air quality, a rule is executed in the bridge so that the air quality parameters can be controlled in the air purifier. As you see the live data, so now the bridge is fetching live data from Air IoT platform. You can see the particle matters are fetched and air quality index is fetched. And the based on that, since our threshold value is 12, as you see, now the air quality index is 9.6, so which is not good air quality. So as you can see, now the air purifier configured the fan speed and wind direction and it's running. And let's wait for one more value from the node and see how this will be configured. As you can see, now air quality index is 14.17, which is more than our threshold value. That means air quality is good. So you can see the air purifier is put to sleep mode. Okay. So this showcases how OneMTM and OCF standards interoperate with each other to realize the journey from smart home to smart city. Thank you.